Mind your decisions, I'm Presh Talwalkar. What is the value of the following infinite product? The first term is e over the square root of e. This is multiplied by the cube root of e over the fourth root of e. This is multiplied by the fifth root of e over the sixth root of e, and this pattern continues infinitely. I thank a viewer in India for suggesting this problem. Pause the video if you'd like to give it a try, and when you're ready, keep watching to learn how to solve this problem. We'll get started by converting the nth roots into exponent form. Next, the exponents in the denominators will be negative values. As all of these have the same base, we can put them all together. The result will be e to the power of the alternating harmonic series. What's the value of this exponent? Recall that the natural log of 1 plus x is equal to x minus x squared over 2 plus x cubed over 3 and so on. This is true for x greater than negative 1 and x less than or equal to 1. Substitute x is equal to 1, and we get the alternating harmonic series is equal to the natural log of 2. That's the value of the exponent, so we have e to the power of the natural log of 2, which of course is equal to 2. The answer is too good! Thanks for making Mind Your Decisions one of the best channels on YouTube. As always, thanks for watching, and thanks for your support.